वेलकम बैक फ्रेंड्स, वी आर स्टडीइंग द सब्जेक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस एंड इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस वी आर स्टडीइंग द सब टॉपिक कास्टिंग प्रोसेस एंड इन कास्टिंग प्रोसेस वी आर स्टडीइंग द मोल्डिंग प्रोसेस एंड इन मोल्डिंग प्रोसेस वी आर स्टडीइंग द कपोला फर्नेस कंटिन्यूस मेल्टिंग चार्जिंग ऑफ कपोला After igniting the coke bed properly, the cupola is charged from the charging door by using alternate layers of limestone, iron and coke up to the level of charging door. Ratio of metal to fuel is 4:1 to 12:1 by weight. Metal charge is pig iron 30%, cast iron scrap 30%, 10% steel scrap and 30% returns per gates and risers. Charging should be completed 45 minutes to 1 hour before the air blast is turned on. Melting. The charge is heated up with natural draft for 20 to 50 minutes. Soaking period, blowers are not started. At the end soaking period, the blast is turned on and the coke becomes fairly hot to melt the metal charge. 10 minutes after the start of blast melting, we start by using the molding sand bolt, the tap and slag hole are closed. 5 minutes for collecting the molten metal. Couple of furnace continuous melting, slagging of metal trapping. After the collection of molten metal, slag hole is opened and it is removed. The bolt inserted in the tap hole is knocked out and molten metal is taken out. Air blast still continues, melting progresses and the molten iron is tapped. The tap hole is sealed and conical clay plug when the slag appears in the tap hole. Repeating the slagging and tapping till metal is tapped, then heating finished, charging stopped and blast is off. Bottom door are dropped, allow all the material from the cupola to floor. Combustion zone. Lot of heat is liberated. C plus O2 is equal to CO2 plus heat, 2Mn plus O2 is equal to 2MnO2 plus heat, Si plus O2 is equal to SiO2 plus heat. Reduction zone reduces the heat up to 1200 degrees Celsius. Protects the metal from oxidation. CO2 plus C is equal to 2CO plus heat. Melting zone is equal to 1600 degrees Celsius, first layer of coke bed. Thrice Fe plus twice CO is equal to Fe3C plus CO2. Preheating zone, gases CO2, CO and N2 rising upwards is 1150 degrees Celsius. Design of riser. Shape of riser. The general relation between the height and diameter of the riser is height of the cylinder riser is equal to 1.5 into diameter of the riser. 1. The size of riser. To determine the size of riser, following relations are used. A. Koirinov's rule. As per Coriolis rule, the solidification time is a function of the volume of casting and its surface area. It is given as T is equal to C into bracket V upon AC into 2, where T is solidification time in second, V is volume of the casting in meter cube, SA is surface area of the casting in meter square, C is the constant which depends upon the mold material and metal to be cast. Design of riser, the one shape of riser, the general relation between the height and diameter of the riser is height of the cylinder riser is equal to 1.5 into diameter of the riser. Size of the riser. To determine the size of the riser, the following relations are used. Crovenius rule. The Crovenius rule is solidification time is the function of the volume of the casting and its surface area. It is given as T is equal to C into bracket V upon AC into 2. Keynes rule. As per Keynes rule, to find the riser size and experimentally determined as the Keynes rule, X is equal to A upon Y minus B plus C, where A is freezing characteristic constant, B is liquid solid solidification contraction, C is relative freezing rate of riser and casting, Y is volume ratio is equal to volume of riser upon volume of casting. Then we will see the problems of casting in the next session.